The Indonesia Warriors and the Westport's Malaysia Dragons face off in the final game of Hoops Fest on Sunday night. Both sides trying to come away with two wins this weekend.
Well, the last 3 days have been amazing. I have to really thank the Saigon Heat as a host. They've done a great job in putting the whole thing together. I think the fans had a great time here, and the players, the teams, the management all had a fantastic time as well.
A slow start to this one as each side only manages to score 5 points apiece in the first 5 minutes. But halfway through the quarter, Chris Daniel turns up the pressure on defense. Now watch as he catches up with the play all the way on the other end and follows up the missed shot. Warriors up by two. Mario Wusong finds Jared Kanyada in transition and Indonesia increases their lead to five. But a late basket by Malaysia allows them to pull within one possession at the end of the first. John Smith turns it up in the second quarter and gives the Warriors a two-point lead. The Guga Batumalai comes up with a loose ball for Malaysia and they make it a four-point swing going the other way. Smith gives the Warriors a four-point lead, but late baskets by Lo Shifai and Justin Melton allows the Dragons to take a two-point advantage at the half.
The Warriors is the only team we haven't beaten this season. And those defeats we had, they outlasted us. But, so we just have to play possession by possession.
The third quarter belonged to the Indonesia Warriors as they began to show their outside shooting touch. Ronaldo Sitepu drains a three, followed by a long two as he steps on the line. Then watch the Warriors just rain threes from the outside, first from Smith. Then Sitepu hits another.
And we'll get it!
Wusong steps up and knocks one down. Indonesia lead by 17. The Warriors also scoring easily on the inside as Daniels extends the lead to 19. John Smith hits back-to-back threes to close out the third quarter. He is on fire in this one as he hits 6 of 10 from beyond the arc. Indonesia in the driver's seat with a 20-point lead in the fourth.
And one.
Mario Wusong finishes 4 for 10 from the outside. And Kanyada adds another for good measure as the Warriors combine to knock down 13 three-pointers in this game. A strong fourth quarter effort by Justin Melton, but the Dragons could not overcome the red-hot shooting of the Warriors as Indonesia cruised to a big victory, keeping them in the top spot after Hoops Fest weekend at 9-3. Meanwhile, the Dragons drop back down to 500 on the season. John Smith finishes with a game-high 26 points.
You know, we were just able to make some shots. Obviously, we got pretty hot from three-point range, and that's as well as we've shot the ball that third quarter was. And it's a very tough team we played tonight. And I know that's a playoff team, and thank heavens for that third quarter, and that gave us a little bit of a cushion.
First of all, I just want to thank God. You know, he gets all the glory for this. But we've been shooting the ball as guards, you know, in the slump a little bit. But I'm happy I could come through for my team. We rallied around each other, and we grinded out and got the W.